Martin, at the beginning, congratulations. You scored your first goal in our team, and I guess you are proud of this.
Yeah, I'm very proud. I'm very proud for the 3 points. It was a tough game, and we play at home, and we want to win, and we do this. So for us, it's great. For me, it's also good. I hope this goal helped me, and I won't continue like this. So it's good.
Today we won 2-0, but I guess it wasn't a easy game for us. And Bechatów during last 15 minutes created a few chances.
Yeah, it was very tough game, and I think our problem is we need a lot of chance to score the goal. So I think this is the one problem what we have. And if you make this problem better, we can play more easy, so like this.
Brugbetter Malika Niečiča has 9 points after three first games. And now we have two more games here in our stadium. Is it a good way to escape and increase our advantage?
Yeah, I hope so. We have to dominate the game at home, and if we continue like this, we can do it. So this club have ambition. That's great, and we have to focus for everyone, every single game. And I hope we all time we win. So I hope so.
And the last question: when you try speak with us in Polish?
No, I can't. I understand almost everything, but to speak, it's too early. So maybe after.
Okay, thank you very much and congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you so much.